Welcome to Puckmaster's pregame visualization session for forwards. My name is Pete Fry, founder of Puckmaster's Hockey Training Centers, former professional hockey player, and I am fired up to be your personal coach for today. What I want you to do is find a place where you can relax, a place in private, where you can listen to this tape. Feel free to shut the tape off. I won't mind. Shut the tape off while you find that place, and then once you find it, turn the tape back on. Okay, you now should have found a place where you can be in private and you can listen to this tape. Now what I want you to do is now I want you to relax and get comfortable. You can either be sitting down or lying down. So once again, if you need to turn the tape off to find that place, go ahead. I want you to either sit down or lie down, get comfortable, then turn the tape back on. Okay, you should now be in a place where you will not be disturbed and where you are comfortable. If you do hear other voices or sounds during this tape, you will only hear my voice louder. If you do hear any other sounds or voices during this tape, my voice will become clearer and clearer to you, and it will be the only voice and the only sound that you will hear. Now, I want you to picture yourself on the 10th floor of a tall building, and while you're doing that, close your eyes. So your eyes are now closed. You're picturing yourself on the 10th floor of a tall building. You're looking for an elevator. You find an elevator. When you find that elevator, you press the down button. You press the down button. It lights up. You wait. Your eyes are closed. You're waiting for the elevator to arrive. You hear it arrive. You see the doors open. You hop on the elevator. You turn around. You look at the buttons that you have the option to press. You notice the buttons go from floor 10 all the way down to 1, and then below the number 1 is a button which says PMVR, which stands for the Puckmaster's Visualization Room. That is a button that you choose to press. So go ahead, press the PMVR button. When you press that button, you'll notice it will light up. You'll also look at the top of the elevator. And while you look at the top of the elevator, you'll hear the elevator doors close. You'll start to feel the elevator go down. And you'll notice the buttons on top of the elevator will light up. They'll go from number 10. Then now number 9 will light up as you feel the elevator go down. Then you'll see number 8 light up and you still feel the elevator go down. Then number 7. Now you get even more relaxed. Down to number 6. Even more relaxed. Number 5. Every muscle in your body is totally relaxed. Number 4, number 3, number 2, number 1, very relaxed, and PMVR. Now, you see the elevator doors open. You walk off the elevator. You see a big black easy chair, and you take a seat in that easy chair. When you're in that easy chair, you notice right in front of you is a big, huge movie screen, just like you're sitting in the front row of a movie theater. You look up and you see that big movie screen there. Now, on that movie screen, you're going to see a picture of the end of the game in your team's dressing room with your team celebrating. See that picture. Notice the colors. What colors do you see? Do you see your team's jerseys? And now what's going to come into the picture are the sounds. You're now going to hear the sounds in the dressing room at the end of the game of your team celebrating. Now hear your coach come up to you and say something to you. Great game. Great goal. Clutch goal. Hear your coach talk to you and tell you great things. What else do you hear? What do you hear your players saying to you? Are they saying, great job, great game? Are they saying, you know what, you were the most inspirational player out there? What are you hearing? What do you want to hear your players say to you at the end of the game? Hear it now. And when you hear it, turn that volume up really loud. Hear it really loud. Hear your coach talking to you, telling you great things really loud on a scale of 1 to 10 on volume wise. Turn it up to a volume number 10. And then the picture that you see in the dressing room of your team celebrating, your team congratulating you after the game, I want you to turn the brightness up so it's really bright. Move it closer to you so it's right in front of you. Now blow it up your mind even bigger so it's as big as can be. Bigger, move it closer, make it brighter. See your dressing room at the end of the game with your team celebrating. Hear the sounds of your team celebrating. Now get the feelings that you feel when you've played your best game ever. Is it a sense of accomplishment? A sense of pride? Feel like you feel when you've played your best game ever. from the end of the game in the dressing room, we're going to rewind it. We're going to go back to the final buzzer. When the final buzzer in the game goes, what are you going to do? You're going to see yourself jumping off the bench, rushing to congratulate your goaltender. Can you hear everyone cheering, hear everyone celebrating? Get the feelings of victory. What feelings do you get when your team wins? Get those feelings, intensify them on a scale of 1 to 10. Crank them up to number 10. I want you to feel right now like you've already won the game. How do you feel when you've already won the game? Get those feelings and intensify them. Okay, you're in the last 2 minutes of the game. It's a close game and you're out on the ice. You have the confidence to lead your team. See yourself up on the screen on the ice. Notice your legs pumping. Hear your skates as they dig in the ice. Notice how balanced you feel on the ice. Notice how balanced and solid you are in your hockey stance. You're skating hard. You're racing for the puck against the other team's player. You're racing for the puck. You win the battle. You get the puck. When you get that puck, you feel it on your stick. You go around another player. You protect the puck. You look up and you see nothing but net. You see the white mesh. You see nothing but net. You fire away. You point your stick towards that target. Boom. You see the black puck hit the white mesh as you score. You see the puck go in the net. You hear the fans cheering. You see your team celebrating, coming towards you to congratulate you. You're celebrating the goal. See yourself celebrating the goal. Now blow it up in your mind. Really, really big. See what you did. Hear the sounds. See how successful you are on the ice. See yourself on that screen. Notice how you are faster and stronger than anyone else on the ice. Blow it up in your mind. Really big. Move it closer to you. Notice as you move it around on the ice, you are faster and stronger than anyone else out there. See yourself racing for the puck. Notice yourself winning the race. See yourself battling for the puck. Notice yourself bumping the other player off the puck. You are faster and stronger than anyone else on that ice. Get those feelings of how you feel when you are stronger than anyone else on the ice. Now blow it up in your mind. See the pictures. Blow it up. Make it bright. See yourself with that jersey. See your jersey on out there. Notice the colors. Make it bright. See yourself faster and stronger than anyone else on that ice. Now see yourself making a pass. Crisp, clear pass from tape to tape, from your stick to the other player's stick. See that picture on the screen. See how great you are at passing that puck. You pass hard. Every time you pass that puck, you pass hard right on the player's stick. See it go from tape to tape, from your stick to the other player's stick. Blow it up in your mind, really big, move it closer. Notice yourself passing that puck, putting it right on the other player on your team, right on their stick. You can dangle and snipe at will. See yourself on that screen, on that huge movie screen. Notice the colors, really bright. See yourself dangling out there. What are you doing? What are you doing? See yourself dangling on the ice. Now see yourself sniping. Blow it up in your mind, real big. Make it bigger and bigger and brighter. Move it closer to you. See yourself sniping again and again and again. See the black puck hitting the white mesh. You can dangle and snipe at will. When you are stick handling, notice how the puck sticks to your stick just like glue. Notice how you cup the puck on your forehand, you cup the puck on your backhand. When you stick handle that puck, your head is always up. You can see everything going on around you. You see and then you do exactly what you need to do to be successful out there. Notice how that puck sticks to your stick as you skate with the puck, moving it back and forth from side to side. Feel the puck on your stick. Feel the puck on your stick. Feel your wrists rolling. Notice your head up. Notice your head up. See yourself on that screen and blow it up really big. Move it close to you. Turn the colors up really bright. See the color of your jersey as you're out there with the puck. And notice how that puck sticks to your stick. Wherever you go, you feel totally confident with the puck. No one can take that puck off you. You feel totally confident with that puck. Everywhere you go, you're protecting the puck. You're protecting it. You always take enough time, whatever time you need, to make a great play with the puck. Now, see yourself finishing a check on the ice. What are you doing when you finish a check? Notice how your hands are down, your stick is down. You just want to finish that check. Take the player out of the play. What happens? What do you see when you finish a check? What do you feel when you finish a check? And what do you hear? Now blow that up on the screen really big. Make it really big. Move it closer to you. Make it bright. Make it nice and bright. See yourself finishing that check successfully, knocking the other player off the puck. You see everything happen before it happens. You are always three plays ahead of the game. You always see what's going to happen before it actually happens. You are always three plays ahead of the game. You are aggressive, intense, and you have more willpower, desire, and determination than anyone else on that ice. You are hungry, totally hungry. You want it more than anyone else on that ice. And you know deep down inside that desire is a real key to success. If you want it more than the other player, you will have it. And you do want it. You are the hungriest player out there. Everyone who watches you play gets inspired. They get a tingle down their spine. They get so inspired by your determination. Okay, see yourself skating on the ice, handling that puck. Feel the puck on your blade. Notice how the black puck sticks to your blade. Okay, now you have an opportunity. You got to beat someone wide. You're going to beat them wide. You drive wide. Your head is up. You go around them wide. You're protecting the puck. Notice what you do when you protect that puck. Blow it up on the screen really big. Move it closer to you. Notice yourself protecting that puck. You look up. You see in the net. You do not see the goalie. You just see the net. You see the net. You see the net. You get around the player. You explode. You fire away into pointing towards that target. You see the black puck. Hit the white mesh. See the black puck hit the white mesh. See what you do when you score. Notice yourself celebrate. See your teammates coming towards you to congratulate you. Hear the sounds. Hear the fans. Hear the sounds. Hear your teammates saying, great goal. You can feel the energy run through your entire body as you feel as light as a feather out there. You also feel as quick as a bullet. You are as quick as a bullet out there and as light as a feather. Okay, now see yourself taking a face-off. Notice how you win that draw. Blow it up in your mind really big. Make it bigger. Move it closer to you. See yourself win that draw again and again and again. Notice how successful you are on that draw. You win every face-off. See yourself on that movie screen. Blow it up in your mind really big. And notice when you're on that screen, notice how you are mentally aware of everything that happens on that ice. No matter what happens, you are aware of it. You're always in the right place at the right time. You're always three plays ahead of the game. You are mentally aware of everything that goes on that ice. You know every single thing that happens on that ice. See that happening on the screen. Now blow it up in your mind really big. Notice how you notice everything that goes on the ice. Move it closer to you so the movie screen is only 1 inch away from your face. Make it bright. Make it even brighter. Make it even brighter. Notice how you're mentally aware of everything that goes on the ice. You're mentally aware of everything on the ice. Blow it up in your mind. Make it big. Make it big. Make it bright. Even brighter. Hear the sounds. Hear the sounds. You're mentally aware of everything on the ice. Okay, you're now at the start of the second period. Notice yourself skating hard for that puck, skating for that puck, fighting for that puck. The puck goes in the corner and you get to the corner. You get to the puck first. You're fighting for that puck. Every time the puck goes in the corner, you come out with it. You are the guy. You're the guy who wins the battles. You're the guy who comes out of the corner with the puck. See yourself carrying the puck down the ice. You see the net. You see the openings. You see the net. You're skating hard, skating hard. Boom! You fire away on stride. When you shoot on stride. So it totally fools the goalie. You see the net. You explode to it by shooting on stride. Totally fools the goalie. See the black puck go in the white mesh. Now blow that up in your mind really big. Move it closer to you. Make it bigger. The brightness. Make the brightness even brighter. See it really bright, really big in front of you. Hear the sounds. Hear the fans cheering. Now you're skating hard, lightning fast, skating hard without that puck. Without that puck, your head is up. Someone passes you the puck. Boom, right on your stick. Your stick accepts that puck just like glue. The puck sticks to your stick. You keep skating hard. Your head is up. You look for that play to make. First few minutes in the game, you're in front of the other team's net. You're battling to get free. You're in the opposing team's zone. You're battling to get free. And even when you're not looking at the net, you know where the openings are. You know where the net is. You always know where the openings are. You always see that. You have a clear picture of it in your mind. You're battling to get free. All of a sudden, someone passes you the puck. It's on your stick. And you explode right away, lightning fast, quick release. And you explode to that picture of pointing towards the target. You see the black puck hit the white mesh. Big goal, huge goal for your team. Now run it again in your mind. See yourself get that puck on your stick and explode to that picture of pointing towards the target. Ready? When I clap my hands, see yourself explode to that target. Ready? See yourself explode. And again, ready? See yourself explode. And again, ready? See yourself explode to that picture. Blow it up in your mind. Make it even bigger. Make it brighter. Move it closer to you. Your shot is the most powerful and you have the quickest release in the world. When you first skate on the ice, you can feel the people watching you. They're watching you thinking, I want to be just like that player. You can feel the people watching you thinking, I want to be just like that player. He is great. He is a great player. You know that the people are watching you thinking how great and knowing how great a player that you are. You have an urgency to get on this ice and feel your skates carve in the ice. You cannot wait to get on the ice and feel your skates carve in the ice. Before you go on the ice, everything in your mind is very clear on what you want to accomplish this game. You are very clear on everything you want to accomplish this game. Your goals are very, very crystal clear. Okay, now what I want you to do is I want you to see that big, huge movie screen in front of you, just like you're in the front row of a movie theater, and you're going to get ready. You're going to see yourself getting up from your easy chair. When you get up, you stand in front of the movie screen, and you ask yourself, what are three reasons I deserve to play outstanding tonight? And see what those reasons are. Are those reasons because you visualized before the game, you've totally prepared, that could be one? Is it because you've worked hard in practice? Is it because you've worked hard at your hockey training sessions at Puckmasters? What are the reasons? Is it just because you're a good guy? Okay, all you need to see is three reasons how come you deserve to play great in this game you're about to play. Then from there, see yourself moving from in front of the movie screen. You're going to move towards the elevator. You get in front of the elevator. You press the up button. You see the elevator's doors open. You hop on the elevator. You turn around and you press button number 10. When you press button number 10, you see the elevator doors close. And then you see the buttons up above the elevator go from the PMVR. You feel the elevator go up and it goes to button number 1. Then it goes to 2. You continue to feel the elevator goes up. When it goes from 2 to 3, you're feeling a little more confident. From 3 to 4, even more confident. From 4 to 5, you know that you are totally ahead of every other player that's going to be on the ice tonight because you've already run the movie of what a great performance looks like. You know your outcome. Then it goes from number 5 to number 6. Feel the elevator continue to move up. From 6 to 7, you're feeling really confident. From 7 to 8, totally confident. From 8 to 9, you're the most confident player. You're going to be the most confident player on the ice today. From 9 to 10, you are the greatest hockey player. And then the doors open, you get out of the elevator, and you open your eyes. Make it a great game. This concludes your pregame hockey visualization session. My name is Pete Fry, founder of Puckmasters Hockey Training Centers, and I am very excited to have had the opportunity to bring this session to you, and I look forward to working with you before each and every of your games.